A lot of people worked together. We met with the school board, we attended meetings, and we generated support from throughout the community. And the school board agreed and decided to allow baseball. And since then, we've been doing fundraising. We have meetings on a regular basis. And Coach Lauger is right there with us, helping raise the money along with his wife. It's been going really well. We have a great program. We're off to a great start, and everybody's working really hard.
And you guys have some money in the bank, right, to get this thing going?
Yes. We will always be fundraising, but we have this year team costs covered, and we're raising money for each following year. We want to be about 3 years ahead.